Good to go.
Part two of Mario Warp.
Ocarina time. We're in part two of Scott Pilgrim versus the World, the game. We just kicked Matthew Mattelli to the curb, so now we're going on to the next place.
Matt!
Did you
no!
say Mattelli again?
Yes.
Matt! No! Now who will we have to make fun of? Elliot! Oh, wait, Johnny, that's right.
Yeah, you know, the guy who made fun of him during the Crash playthrough.
Mm-hmm.
Elliot! Seriously?
And who will never let him live down World 1-1.
Yeah, you died in World 1-1. Son of a bitch, that still works.
Hey, he even poked fun of that because his brother Mark put up a video on Facebook because Johnny got an original NES, not a top loader, but the original, the box. And his mom was like, oh, let me play. And Mark recorded on his iPhone her playing Mario Brothers. She made it past that pit, and Johnny's like, oh, you're already doing better than Elliot.
Okay, off topic, well, kind of on topic for this game, but...
That's on fire!
Anyways, the that bus thing that I just passed by, yeah, that's a shop, and I never knew about that until I actually went look up a playthrough of it. All right, I was trying to find a way to get the achievement for this thing called Gourmet, eat one of each and every food in the game. All right, I thought I got every fucking shop, but I missed that one, and I didn't know where the fuck it was until
is
that
there
playthrough.
A trophy, is there a trophy for accessing every shop?
No, but there is a trophy for going on a kleptomaniac thing, and oh, I just destroyed that thing in one hit. Fuck yeah. Anyways, if you manage to buy one of each item in the store, you'll gain this, thing called, what's it called? Like, Shop Addict or something like that? I don't know what it is. Oh, by the way, I beat shit with a key. I think I threw the key in. Yeah, I just threw the key. And it's still counting. Fuck yeah.
Tapping into your inner Kingdom Hearts there, Negus God, are ya?
No, I just threw my key. I just used Strike Raid.
But you're beating you're still beating somebody up with key.
Yeah. Damn bats. Oh, by the way, I lose the key in this part.
I was gonna say, Ken, you missed his Kingdom Hearts reference there with Strike Raid.
No, I got that.
Look at that.
Oh, I didn't know if you caught it or missed it.
Bam, bitch.
No, I got that.
Uh-huh. Oh, and there goes. Oh, okay, cool. Key response.
You made Barney angry. Quick, throw him in the lava.
Fuck that! I'm gonna take his money.
You suicidal fuck! You thought
does that
I was.
Sound
fit-
like,
where's my money,
opening
man?
A chest.
Where's my money, man?
Zelda.
Okay, now hold on. Wait. Let me go back. You're beating up Barney with a key. And then you jump into a pit of lava. You call me crazy for belly flopping into a pile of nitro crates. Granted, I deserve that, but still, you willingly jumped into a pit of lava.
No, not willingly. I kind of slipped.
No, he's it like, didn't... I can't believe I hit Barney. I can't live with myself. Ah! Wait, yes, I can.
I don't want to live on this planet anymore.
I just threw that boulder and it hit him, but it didn't count. Hello, Keith. I don't need you, but I'll take it anyway. Coins! Oh. I take my pet rock with me. I'm naming him Garrison.
Like Mr. Garrison?
Yeah, sure, why not? Garrison the Rock. No, Garrison, come back here. Ah!
but then how's he gonna have Mr. Hand if he doesn't have hands?
I don't know. Ah.
Mr. Garrison is.
Garrison, why
are
you
Mr.
betraying
Hand.
Me? Ah!
Action! We suddenly entered Michael Bay.
Yeah. Ow.
I don't care if I'm behind you anymore, okay?
Ow. Ow. Hmm? Ow.
You better not be behind me, Ken.
I just don't give a fuck anymore.
God damn.
No, I mean, you missed that.
He missed the reference. Don't force it. Alright, okay, you know what, Garrison? Fuck you. I'm gonna take my broom with me instead.
The world's most deadliest weapon. A broom.
It actually is pretty deadly. Watch how I'm gonna molest this car with it.
You car molester.
Oh, I broke my broom on it. Oh, well.
Ow.
Watch out, he has a comb knife. I don't know where that
just sounded painful.
Okay.
That poor car.
Yeah, that poor
car. I broke my broom on the car. Wait, what the hell did you do?
Oh.
I'm sorry, I broke your car on my broom.
Oh, that was wrong.
Anyways, second boss fight. What's this guy's name again? Lucas Lee, something like that?
I messed it.
Yeah, I saw Lucas Lee. Paparazzi.
I was gonna say I saw the paparazzi, but I missed the name.
Yeah. Counter, bitch. Fuck yeah. Yeah, I try and make it a point to counter every single boss in this game. At least once. It may not be the finisher, but I at least try to.
I don't know if I know how to do it or not.
I don't understand this boss because, I mean, yeah, he gets a skateboard and he beats the fuck out of you with it. Yeah, great. Ow. That actually kind of hurt.
I don't know if you ever got smacked by skateboard trucks, but they hurt. They're solid steel.
Oh, I haven't gotten smacked by a skateboard truck, but, funny story, whenever I was, living in a neighborhood at one point. Somebody had a half pipe, alright? So I went to sit on top of it, and while this dude was doing his trick, the skateboard flew out from his feet. Oh man, I can't get those coins. Anyways, it flew out from under his feet and rocketed towards my face.
It's like, oh no, this is gonna hurt.
Yeah. It actually happened so fast, I was like, what happened?
Feel the power!
You know what? I just realized that KO sound effect is from Street Fighter.
Mm-hmm.
That's probably a hidden reference there, too. Anyways, feel the power of Toasty, everybody.
Toasty! All this game needs now is Dan Forn to come up from the bottom of the screen wearing a shirt with a piece of toast on it.
And then
Mario to come out all toast.
No, just every time I uppercut somebody, or not, maybe not every time, but every now and then, just damn foreign toasty. Anyways, we're off to the third boss fight now against Evil X Crossover. Take out the Crash at Demon Head. Oh, hi, kid.
Wasn't that a video game?
What?
Clash at Demon Head?
I don't think so. If it is, I don't know. But anyway, that stretch limit just... Yeah. Because it totally needed to drive through the fucking building in order to drop off these three assholes.
Yeah. Why not?
Oh, by the way. Greatest place to hoard. If you manage to kill five enemies without getting hit, you'll go into hyper mode, as I effectively call it. Speed increases, strength increases, and you pretty much whoop everybody's ass with no sweat.
Wait, hyper mode? You mean you already collected all 7 super emeralds?
No. I just got infected by Phazon, that's all.
Hyper Beam, taste the rainbow, motherfucker!
Hi. Counter, bitch, fuck you. Those barstools are losing their minds. They're like, oh shit, we don't want to die. we're done? Yeah, we're done. Let's go. Oh, bodyguard, enemy. Basically, you have to take them both down.
Yeah, I did get up to this part. I don't remember how far after this.
Bam! Countered everybody.
And you smacked yourself, so yeah, you did counter everybody.
Yeah.
That's bad, I just looked up and saw you get smacked in the knees with a bar stone, it's like, ow!
You countered everybody, including yourself.
Exactly.
That's how you know you're good.
I counter so bad, I count on myself. I count on the
Bruce
counter.
Bruce Lee, you are not.
No, I'm better than Bruce Lee, I can count on my own counters.
Again, you should have saw this picture I saw on Facebook the other day.
If it has anything to do with Chuck Norris, I'm going to have to ask you to shut the fuck up right now.
No, it has to do with Bruce Lee.
Oh, okay, then never mind.
Bruce Lee didn't die. He phased into Naruto and became Rock Lee.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, I saw that.
That's all that was like, hey, that's pretty cool.
It makes sense.
It looks like the picture they showed. Yeah.
Bam.
Oh,
but I'm pretty sure Bruce Lee's eyebrows didn't look like he plastered a giant bush on his forehead.
No, it was just about half as big.
Pictures of him? He has some bushy brows.
Counter. Yeah, but I don't think they were that bushy.
No, they were about half as big as.
Have you ever seen a caricature? A caricature.
Yeah, they make a goofy drawing of you.
Yeah. Like, if you have a slightly big nose, the caricature would have you have a holy shit Pinocchio nose.
Yeah.
Count?
My glasses right now would be like the size of a globe.
Punch, punch, punch.
Okay, who's the chick in the background standing in it and looks like a towel?
I don't know, but she's swinging a lot. Jiggle
things. Yeah, she stands out like she's an important character.
I don't know if she is.
No, that's one of the weird things about this game. It's a 16-bit game, but all the girls have jiggle physics.
Jiggle, 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 jiggle. Counter!
Yeah, I noticed that, and the one story went into it, and it's just like, no wonder he likes going to this store.
Hi, how's it going? I want some,
Now, the books and subsequently the movie is just chock full of references to video games.
Yeah. Like, there's references out the fucking wazoo in this whole thing.
Like, I remember seeing in the previews, it looked like he was getting into a Guitar Hero battle with one of the evil exes.
Yeah, that we'll see that later on in the playthrough, I can guarantee that.
Oh, Jesus.
You mean that base battle where all you have to do is hit one button and you win?
Yeah.
You. I win.
I used to be able to whoop people in Guitar Hero using the controller.
I will.
You know that game Guitar Hero? Yeah, kick ass at it. You kick ass guitar solo by this random ass dude. Okay, maybe Halo.
Oxman, when did you?
Oh, yes.
I'm glad you caught that.
I was getting ready to say it, and I was just like, and he said it before I did.
When I heard you talking, when I heard you start saying that for a second, I thought you were pulling a Luigi.
Luigi, you know that was a Guitar Hero.
Did I say Guitar Hero? I meant Call of Duty.
Oh, Halo.
And then Wario's off to the side. He said Duty. Hey, Wario would do something like that.
That's great.
Because they have some sprites that are just like one solitary character, and they have pretty good animation, and then they have like the ones behind this where it's just like two or three people, just two animations.
Yeah, like right there, the girls by the red pole.
Yeah. Those two on the left-hand side, and then compare it to the ones on the right-hand side. Knee of Justice, yeah. Fuck yeah.
It's just like,
What's the reference? Y'all aren't moogs.
No, I know it. Hey,
I mean, look at that chick in the black. The jiggle physics are awakening. Those jiggle physics. Bleh, I can't talk today.
Jiggle physics
are working way too fucking well for her. Counter!
That's the one that caught my eyes. Like, that's just wrong.
Like, boing, 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 boing.
Well, what's the reference? Because my brain's not working. Remember, I've had a bad day. Or bad
I don't
two
know
dates.
What the reference is.
My brain went.
See right there, the girl in the white just jumped up and they got like four sizes bigger.
Yeah.
That is just wrong what they put in these games.
It's not bad by any means. It was just eye drawing.
It's not bad. It's wrong. It's funny.
You know, if this game weren't rated T for teen, I'd be saying, you know, for kids.
Yeah. And
but I said it's you know for teens. Meanwhile, I'm holding the keg, and I'm just like, okay, what the fuck's going on? Oh, okay.
It's for old kids.
Yeah, you know, a stupid 12-year-old might find that funny.
Oh, suddenly blowjob. The fuck?
Well, what else do you think they were doing in there?
It's clearly marked as women's restroom.
And I think if you listen closely, you can actually hear a zipper.
Okay. Really?
I think if you listen closely, you can hear a zipper.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, dear God.
You know, for teens.
Yeah. That's why all these teams are telling what they're going.
What was this game rated again? Wait a minute, what was this game rated again? GA? General Audiences? Oh, wait, that's Castlevania Bloodlines, wrong game.
Anyways, this is a weird boss fight. It's basically against, I don't know her name, the black and white chick that keeps teleporting all over the place. Hold the fuck still so I can hit you. And,
you need to take a look at Dracula from the Castlevania game. Just teleport spam everywhere.
You just tried to hump her.
No, I just tried to elbow her in the face. In the face. I want my cake. And I want your cash.
I want my beard.
Give me your cash. Thank you.
I need more money. To buy more. Oh, it's this guy.
Oh! You knocked my cake out of my hands, bitch.
And he knocked you through a wall.
He's like, no, you take my beer, I take
three
your
walls.
Beer.
Get it right, Kenny.
Okay. Backstage maze. Now, if I think
it's all my maze.
I think Johnny and Elliot said if you wait long enough for him to show up, he'll to follow you. He'll be in like Super Saiyan form.
Yeah, that's what he was talking about. Run.
That was funny, Ken, because you said it just at the right time too.
Uh-huh. Exactly at the right time.
Anyway. Oh my God, Vegeta is angry! Run, run, run!
Base battle fight. Oh,
I think it's Trunks.
Yeah. I'm no good at doing the final fight on legendary difficulty, so Yeah.
Yeah, I'll just hit this one button and kill you.
Fuck you.
Curses! He hit a button.
I get you.
I sat there for a good while just listening to that riff.
Kind of reminds me of
the Adams cheating on her too.
Kind of reminds me of the description you.
Whoa! Where did he go? Damn.
Trevor, kind of reminds me of the description you had me put for Ocarina of Time Part 36. I think it was the lyrics that I can't beat Airman.
Oh yeah. Cupid's
guitar solo.
Ah. Force choke. Knee of Justice avoids the electricity.
When did this become the Force Unleashed?
I don't know. But he's terrible at it. Beat the fuck out of him when he's down. Yeah, he has this kind of force field attack. I don't know what the hell it is. But it makes it immune makes him immune to any attacks.
Then it's just a force field.
You know, I'm waiting for Scott Pilgrim vs. the World 2 for the game.
Ow.
He got you good.
I don't know, and maybe, I don't know, maybe they'll throw in a Metroid reference.
Bam.
Just put Ramona Flowers in a suit of armor and whatnot.
Oh, dear God.
Yeah! No one will know she's a girl until she takes it off.
I forgot I edited that in.
Yeah, whatever that was.
Kitty, you're gonna hear it in a minute, you're gonna remember what it is.
You just smacked yourself with a brick.
Feel the power!
Hold on. Now I'm kind of glad I'm a little behind, because I want to hear it.
It's whenever Todd Ingram is dying.
Oh, you mean the yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
I heard that.
That
the
looked
random
like a
cameo by Elliot Cantu Cancel.
Okay.
Anyways, we'll see you next part.
Yeah.
But now there at the end, it does look like a Saiyan teleport.